Former state senator and recent gubernatorial candidate Mike Johnston is keeping his eye on a run for office. He wants to be the Democrat to take down U.S. Senator Cory Gardner in 2020. Johnston just announced his plans to run for Senate, challenging Gardner for his seat. Like Gardner, Johnston comes from the western slope of Colorado. He joins a list of at least three others who plan to challenge Gardner next year in what is expected to be one of the most high-profile Senate races in the country.